Because you can see one's online train station doing this. Oh, it's an airport. You don't believe me? I'm catching on to currently joining an airport. My flight leaves in about an hour and a half. I'm going to Belfast. Ooh, my very first time going on a flight by myself till next year anyway. So hopefully by next year I'll be used to this. Well, the plan is today, I got a 5:07 flight from here to Belfast International. Then, oh, that's a flight. That's about that now. Belfast International. Then, I've got about 5 things to do over there. And that's going to be Belfast Central, Great Victoria, bus journey to the bus station, George Best Airport, City Airport, and for late follow from home is going to be the airport, Belfast International Airport. And I leave there at 5 to 10 tonight, so I'll be back here about quarter to 11 tonight. So I'm hoping if this goes well, I'm fine doing this. My next trip is going to be a 2-day trip. Dublin, via Belfast. I'm going to get a plane from here to Belfast. I'm going to have Enterprise from Belfast down to Dublin. Then stay here for 2 days and get the flight back with Ryanair straight from Dublin Airport to here. So single, you know what I mean? So I hope it goes all fine then. So I catch this all up when I get to Belfast, just before we take off. It's been me and Brian in an hour's time. I mean, can't wait to see what EJet was there. I'll be me and Brian in an hour's time. Hello. Right, I'm going to the belly, Belfast. I'm going to feel good to doing that again. I haven't done it for a while. Now it's heading to Malaga. So, that's me on the flight now. In the seats. Got a meeting right next to the wings. Can't wait for takeoff.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now ask for your attention while we take you through the safety procedures on this aircraft. A safety card is in your seat pocket showing the exit routes, oxygen masks, life jackets, and brace position that you must adopt if you hear brace, brace. There are 2 emergency exits at the rear, 4 in the middle, and 2 at the front of the cabin. Floor lighting will guide you to an exit. Please be aware that your nearest exit may be behind you. In an emergency, leave all cabin baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on, and we recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above you. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth. Hold in place with the strap. Pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. If we land on water, take the life jacket from under your seat. Put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist. Click together and pull the strap to adjust. Do not inflate it inside the aircraft. When outside, inflate by pulling the toggle. If it fails to inflate or needs topping up, blow into the tube. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention. Yeah.
distance. Gentlemen, boys and girls, hello again from the flight deck. It's your captain here with a quick update on our progress. We're at 24,000 feet, just approaching the Isle of Man, starting our descent very shortly into Belfast. It was a very foggy start to the day, but it is starting to clear now, so nothing to affect our arrival. Just broken cloud now at a temperature of 2 degrees. We should have you on the ground there in just over 15 minutes' time. That's all from us. I'd just like to thank you for choosing to fly with EasyJet today and wish you all a safe onward journey.
As you can see, it's time to fly over Douglas now. That's going to be one possible trip in the future.
was in a little bigger one on Google Maps, because I'm sure that's a little bigger one on Google Maps, but oh well. I'm bored, I'm here now. I will enjoy my day.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Belfast. The cabin crew will shortly be released from their seats to perform safety-related duties. However, we ask that you remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain switches off the fasten seatbelt signs. All portable electronic devices for assisting calls or internet access may now be used. Please make sure you take all your personal belongings with you, checking in the seat pocket, underneath the seat and in the overhead locker. We do take care when opening lockers in case anything falls out. We realise you have a choice of airlines, otherwise we thank you for choosing to fly with EasyJet today. On behalf of the captain and the crew, I'd like to wish you a safe and pleasant travel journey. Thank you and a very good morning.
Beast coming from Liverpool. Thank you, EasyJet, for a good flight. And welcome, Belfast.
As you can see, there's a bus coming to Belfast during the day. It's an omnidecker by itself. So it's going to be a fun ride. We can kickstart in this beast. So, yay, we're in Belfast. Hey guys, I'm currently doing my first spotting session here at Belfast Central Station. So far so good, it's going to take a couple of minutes. Still waiting for Enterprise, it still hasn't come in yet. It's supposed to come in, I think might be running late because it's supposed to be here about 10 minutes ago on a Saturday. But all good, but I'm going to think about it somewhere in that direction. The city airport, so I might head over there next after here, do that for about an hour, then get the bus back into to the centre. Okay, sorry. Bye.
doing two things at once, two communications at once. I got train station there, airport there, so it's 2-1, I've just buses when I come down, so this is going to be good. So, for today, guys.
Get the bus to the airport, to the airport, check in, departure lounge, and wait till I go home tonight. So far, it's been a brilliant day. Been an inspection. It's in two episodes in one. I don't understand what that means. I don't know George has airs, but I'm in the station. The one's all got about 6 or 7 minute video on that. See you on that. So editing them, you can see. We're going to have time to call tonight. So I'll speak to you later.
Hey guys,
I'm in here with the update. You can see I'm on a train again, but this is a different train. I'm on the fast train to Lisbon. I know I've got a train to Lisbon before, but that was a slow one. This is the fast one. This is the next one. Victoria's show to Lisbon. Hopefully, fingers crossed, I'm sure that coming out of Britannic, Enterprise went in. So hopefully we'll be in front of Enterprise like that. We need to aim to get that Lisbon go through fast. Yeah, so I think we're going to Lisbon now, so see you soon, fingers crossed. Station. I'm now at Great Victoria Street Station. It is like the second main station in Belfast. It's like the terminus point and the turnaround point. Like stations you get trains going from here to London, Derry, Portadown, Larne. I'm forgetting the service answer. Portadown. Lisbon and stuff like that. So I've been to Lisbon just now, my last station I've been to. After this, I'm thinking about going out to Antrim after this for a little, see what it's like up there. Okay. And that means I might need to get the next Londonderry train there. And after doing that, I can come back down here and get the bus back to the airport. So far it's been an excellent day, and you can see we've got a nice little view, got a mountain there. It's all good. I'll talk to you soon.
Thank you. next train to depart from platform 1 will be with 15...
I'm currently at the airport, you can see, I'm in the lounge, cheated myself coming back. I'm here earlier. I just feel sorry for a couple of people who are going to Palma tonight, because they won't get to Palma till around this what time. They're going to get delayed. They're supposed to leave before me, but that was even after me. Cheat myself again. So hopefully my flight leaves on time from Liverpool and I'll be home on schedule. Had a cracking day today, just to sum up. I won't be summing up. It won't be summing up yet, but I had a cracking day. Just that. The fact is, this is the best trip I've ever made. Well worth the £4 I spent coming across here. Number 17 pounds. Oh no.
In the Liverpool dressing room ahead of this game, a show of support for Sean Cox, found seriously injured ahead of the Roma match. This GAA shirt from his hometown. Meanwhile, some happiness to counter that sadness. This fan proposed pitch side. Luckily, the answer was yes.
So I say, it's a good thing I'm okay to go around. It's a Liverpool drawing. A United. We've gone up as champions, so that's a good win. And got for, I think it's a Belmont or the Belmond, I don't know, Irish version. Where we're going across the bridge near the Titanic water. And got that. That'll be going on for Belfast Central video, because it's going in towards there. But that was a good catch. Other than that, cracking day today. Got any lingus up there, guys? Didn't you? So, I'm definitely going to come here again. Might spend on 2 days here. I noticed a thing for service departments for £60 a night. Somewhere in the city centre. So, £60 a night, one night. Can't say no. Get the last fight on a Sunday. When I'm on afternoons again, when I'm going on to afternoons again, I'm laughing. So, I'll see you on a plane, going home. Hey guys, you can tell, I'm home now. What a day that was. Definitely want to do that day again, but longer. I'm a better fucking haircut. I'm like an idiot. So that's a lot of a day. In total, four stations and one airport and one bus side video. So that's what, six episodes there going up on channel. I'm stationed down, I can't pronounce the name, one there, Belfast City Airport. Belfast Central, Gate Victoria Street and Lisbon. I've done today as well. And then for 26C from Belfast Centre to Belfast Met and Titanic Water. Did that on a I can't remember. AC 400 on Metro Translink Metro. Okay. Nothing after that. I just my phone finally cleaned up. My old one. My fridge is on that. I'm using my old phone for this, so I might start using this for video diaries and that. Because I could get like a good 12 minutes, a good 20 odd minutes on this, 20 or 30 minutes with fridge is me talking. That's why the stuff on this. Altogether, started this morning. Woke up about 4:15. Got up, had my breakfast, had a cup of tea. My dad drove me to the airport. Got there about just after 5:00. Didn't have to check in, got checked in on my phone. And went up, went through security, and just waited from there. Got 5:07 flight from Liverpool on then to Belfast International. But yeah, people say well, why are you just going Belfast City? It was fucking expensive with Flybe, trust me. Other than that, after that, got the 408. £400A from the airport into the city centre. That's £11 a turn. Not bad, because it's a good 40 minute journey anyway, and it's that kind of express bus, so it was alright. Then got to Belfast, then I had to find the thing, the card I got, it's called an Ireland card. One minute, I'll show you what I mean. Sorry about that, guys. But it was this I was using to get on Belfast. It's £17 for £17. You get Freedom on Northern Ireland. That's as far as down in Newry. As far across as Putlan, Bangor, White House, I think as well. But to get a bit that little, I think it's a bit extra, not that, I think about £2 extra. You get to Londonderry and Coleraine. I'm doing that next time because I want to head up there to do the station, because Coleraine, like an interchange, you go, that station, just, I think it's towards the Giant's Causeway, and I want to just do that. And after that, then I do the station just in order went Belfast Central. So I'm from Belfast, in City Airport. Then went to Lisbon. Then go to Victoria Street. And that's my last station I've done. Not all this, so then chilled out, have something to eat. And I got the bus, the 6 o'clock bus back to the airport. And just chilled out from there. You will see from probably a little bit ago, I may have moved in a little outtake of what I was doing. And got the flight home, left. I think we left on time, and that's all. But we got it because we left it, we arrived early. We left at 5 to 10, got here about 20 to 11. Then I was disembarked, got the bus, got 8 to 8. My dad and he drove me home. So that's my day, and that's how I ended up here. So I hope this, like, this new little taste of thingy. I hope you people who watch this one, comment below. Tell me what I've done wrong, tell me what I've done right about my editing. Of a video like this, because it's my first time doing a video diary. So like, comment, subscribe, obviously. I'm not really that bothered anyway. I just do this for, because I love doing it, not for the subscribers. Subscribe, you like my comment stuff, like my content, brilliant. But now I've got shitloads of editing to do. I've got more to do tomorrow. I think I'm doing Heighton, Roby, from Heighton down towards Edge Hill tomorrow.
And then I'm actually getting one bus started as well.
Might do for 500 bus started. I know I did that last season, but I'll do it again this way. But towards the airport. I don't, last one's two, is two, from, not the two. So, thanks for watching, guys. Like I said, like, subscribe, comment, do what you want. See you again next time, and it's a good night for me, and a good night for my two girls, whoever they are, my two girls, there they are, meaning thing about. So,